the U.S.'s commitment to democracy and to helping indigenous peoples provide their own safety and security should be open-ended. We should never, ever back away from our commitment to enable others to have their own freedom and self-determination. I believe that's ultimately the goal in Afghanistan. How we do it is what's at question here. And I don't believe that this administration has a very clear idea over what success is and how to get there. And I believe as a member of Congress, that's something I can help solve.